This is why we always dive in buddy teams. If the diver has an equipment malfunction or runs out of air and does not have a RAS to perform a self-rescue, their dive buddy will be there to rescue them. One way to do this is to use your alternate air source. At NOAA, we use the Atomic SS-1 as an alternate air source inflator. We often refer to it as the Atomic. When using the Atomic, the donor breathes from their alternate air source and passes off their primary regulator to the out-of-air diver. Here, the diver on the right has run out of air. The diver on the left is the donor and offers up their primary regulator. Both divers go to proper hand positions. Let's look at where the Atomic is. In the case of the donor on the left-hand side, the donor's breathing from the Atomic, and the donor can also add or subtract air from their BC. The recipient, the person out of air, has their inflator high up above their left shoulder, because as they make an ascent, they may need to vent air from their BC as they go up. Also, when they get to the surface, they need to find their alternate air source inflator so they can orally inflate their BC. So here we see the right hand is right hand to left shoulder. And looking straight down, you see the hookup. It's an open box in the middle. There's no crossed arms. Both divers are facing each other. Once the out-of-air situation is solved and you get a breathing rhythm going, both divers ascend to the surface. Now for the person out of air, it's not a free ride. You have to kick as well. The donor is not just going to inflate their BC and drag you to the surface. Both divers have to kick to get to the surface. When you get to the surface, the person that is out of air is going to have to orally inflate their BC. So when they get to the surface, they have to kick hard and orally inflate their BC. The donor keeps their regulator in their mouth, that's the Atomic, fully inflates their BC, and provides positive buoyancy for the person that's out of air. So watch as they come to the surface. Here's the second view. The donor on the left keeps their regulator in and their BC's fully inflated. The recipient on the right has to orally inflate their BC. Once both divers are positively buoyant, the skill is over.